learn how to open, save and close our Tux Paint window. So first of all we will learn how to save our drawing. हमें किसी भी विंडो को मतलब ड्राइंग को सेव करने की नीड तभी होती है कि ताकि हम उस वाली ड्राइंग को दोबारा से कभी भी यूज कर सके, ओपन कर सके. सो सपोज वी ड्रॉ दिस शेप. And click on the save tool. Now it has been saved. It will not ask the file name. आप अब किसी में भी आप फाइल सेव करते हो तो हमेशा वो फाइल नेम आपसे पूछता है, लेकिन इसमें टक्स पेंट में बाय डिफॉल्ट वो थंबनेल से टक्स पेंट में क्या होता है सेव हो जाता है. नाउ इफ आई वॉन्ट टू ओपन माई दिस ड्रॉइंग देन यू कैन क्लिक ऑन ओपन टूल्स. Now here this one is available. Just click on it. Okay. Now there is also a new tools. It provides us also inbuilt pictures. Blank background or a different color background. Then you can select anyone. And if you want, just click on the down. You can select any one background. Suppose we click on it. Double click on it. Now it become our background. So and suppose we draw any shape. Okay, now you can use it is moving here, then you have to click on it. Now it is fixed. Now you can click on eraser tool if you want to erase some part of a drawing, then you have to click on eraser, then select any size of eraser from selector. Just click on it and click left mouse button, then erase. Okay, you can click erase anything. And the last one is you can quit the drawing. Suppose if you want to quit from Tux Paint, then you can quit. Do you really want to quit? Yes. You have to select yes, I am done. Agar aap quit nahi karna chahte ho, toh cross pe click kar dena. Okay. Thank you.